Hey guys, my name is AdamAnswer123 and welcome back to Let's Play Marc Ecko's Getting Up. In the last episode, we finally caught up with Gabe and got him to talk and explain where he had been and why he'd been avoiding us this entire time. Turns out, after what happened at the CCK Interior? Yeah, CCK Interior. When he got cornered. Turns out he talked and gave a professional assassin by the name of Shauna. I'm guessing she's a professional assassin. She has a custom-made sniper rifle and everything. And he told her everything. Told her about the hideout, about Decoy, and we found out that Decoy was pretty much killed by this Shauna. And before he died, Decoy told us all about 906, and now we're at the new Radius Bridge after Trane told the news reporter Karen Light to meet her there. So let's continue. That is locked. Yeah, let's leave that, I guess. Oh, what else is there? Just double check the other attacks. Nothing new there. It's for throw ups. Nothing new here. Yeah, I guess it's getting to that part of the game. And as always, if you're new to the series, we don't bother with freefall. Also, if you're new to the series, what the hell are you doing here? Go back. Watch. I guess you're probably trying to get an idea. This is also one of the more difficult parts of the game. Even probably more difficult than the Women's Square Station. But let's just carry on, shall we? Also, if you're new to the series, I wouldn't start here. I guess you may be trying to get an idea of what this series is like, but bad place to start. Go back. Go back. Not really sure what to suggest you would start, but definitely not her. This is way too far into the game. Although you may have realized that. Who knows? Because this is the last chapter, and man, it's... When did I start this? September. Jesus. Took a lot longer than I hoped, but it's almost finished. And I'll probably end up doing something else. Not sure what else I'm gonna do, but I wanna let's play more games. Maybe I'll do a blind let's play. That'll take me about 5 years, but oh, I could always give it a shot. We'll have to see though. Also, who the hell puts a camera in the middle of the road? Nope. Wow, this is... screw it. Run, 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 run. Wow, that was close. Self God. I guess we had to be quick about this one. And nail it on the first try. Yes. Perfect. Oh. Forgot about that guy. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Hello? How is over there? Okay. Get off the road, Trane. Guy's got some good grip. Gotta admire that, I guess. Can I just climb up one of these in the rain? Misdirection. There we go. Misdirection finding was a little off though. See what this guy does. Perfect. It's been a while since I've done this good in the game. And some of you may know that, you've watched the series. I say some of you, one or two of you. Maybe a third I don't know about. Some of the view statistics of these episodes are rather surprising. That's a terrible job of wheat pacing there. They're also very inconsistent. Some of these videos. Not sure how or why, but still. It's nice to see that someone's watching. And hopefully someone enjoys watching them. Just the one person, maybe. More besides that terrible bit there, that really went quite well. Oh, I feel that road sign. No? No? I think I did. I'll get those later. I think this is the right way. course hits. Oh, it looks it. Let's get her down here. Yeah, there you go. Nice and easy. I remember this section of the game being harder. It may be later on, but I'm not sure. Maybe it's because I just got lucky with the knockouts. So I do remember this taking me a long time. I played for it a while ago. Spotted it. Surprised that car didn't kill me, I just bounced off it somehow. Which is even more surprising on a freeway. Freeway? Freeway. That's the word, Adam. You're gonna serve, punk. Am I? You're doing a spectacular job of stopping me. I'll just go this way? Yeah, okay. Can I go this way? Is that guy following me? Okay, I can't go this way. Is that another camera? No, it's just reflections. Okay. Hello? You're a crime.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, hi. Say hi to traffic.
You only get one warning. Hey, you! Get the hell out of here!
Why can't I hit you?
You could just use yourself up.
Plan traffic. Stop two-fuck me, that's rude. Ugh. Hit him. Ah. Is that iPod worth it? Go for it. Nope. 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 There we go. Moving ever so swiftly on. Ah, welders now. Oh. Boy, we're getting some tough competition. Are any energy drinks around? Could really do a lot of this right now. Besides the real one next to me. There isn't someone over there, is there? No? What the hell? Yeah, I'm confused too, Trane. Was there a bonus over there? Oh, picture. Ah, that's some.
Got it. This right here, I can use this right here.
Perfect. That's the bolt cuts I need. Okay, now we can move ever so swiftly on. Not so swiftly, ever so whatever. 16 minutes. Great. Not even know. Oh well. Trane, we're not gonna go for this again. There you go. Someone soon? No? No? Oh my. Bring that ass. That's a new one. Not the worst thing I've heard in this game. I'm sure you'll remember what that was. Or you may not. You may be new to this series. If so, episode, what, 17 was it? 18, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Amusement park. Abandoned pier. New radius pier? It's talking about piers. What the hell's a... What? Really? This... Alright, it's a strange advertising choice, but... Whatever. Nah, just dance around on it, Trane. Yeah, you want to. What the hell do I... Bad idea. No. Okay, so we're back here, and I believe I've figured out. Yeah, should have thought of that. Anyway, let's ever so swiftly move on. Ah, this is the part I remember, which was really difficult. Can you just Trane, just back. There we go. Thank you. Making this a lot easier on me and a lot less painful for them. Oh, hey. That was interesting. Perfect.
Why you even bother stepping up?
This is going a lot better than... Well, as I've already said, a lot better than previous chaos. Tries, levels, let's plays, wizards... Hello. How are you?
Okay. You're trying to see me like that?
Dunzo, that's how you are. Where's... There he is. Bald guy over there. What's his path? Are you gonna come out of there and walk this way? You're gonna walk back to where you were. Ah, there he goes. Come here, friend.
Tag, you're it. You can't see me.
Missed him, but oh well. Hi. Just stay down. Or don't. That's...
Extra support needed in my
seat. Oh no. No, 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 no. You're
going
to You're not getting any extras. Hey. Out of ammo? Oh, okay. It's just looking out for you, friend. Back here now. Are you blind or something? Wow.
Aye, that's how you want it.
Surprisingly, these guys are quite easy to deal with.
Aw, yeah.
But I'll take this pipe anyway. Alright, where do I go from here? Jenny was asking you, I have no idea. Oh. Uh-oh. Searchlight, please. Maybe down here? Hey, what do you know? I was right. Makes a change, doesn't it? Hello.
Where you running from? Ha, you see me now?
Is this even the right way? It's over here. Oh. Interesting. Indeed. Damn it. Should really convince myself that I'm not recording, so I don't get drips, but then again I wouldn't talk. Or I should just be more careful. It's probably a lot easier than... Whatever. Do I... Let's pipe here. Is that it? Just... Okay. Whatever you say. That's all I need. That's it? Okay. Now how do I get back up? That's the real question. How the hell do I get... Damn it. Oh. Over that. Oh, I made it. Nice change. 30. Christ. This episode hopefully will not be that long when I cut everything down. For your own sanity and my own. But mostly yours. Hi, fellas. Like to see more of you. Always a party when you're around. That's a really awkward shadow. How you doing, friends? Don't mind me. Just wheat pasting. Damn it. No. There you go, Trane. Smart guy. If I'm missing a thing, screw it. I'm not gonna get killed and go for all of this again. Hello, Trilly. Yeah, hopefully the episode won't be that long. It's not longest, but hey, what the hell can we do? Anyway, thank you for watching and thank you for listening as always. And hopefully I will see you next time.